Oh, gather round me, lads, to me a story I will tell, of a pirate named of Russell Cree, born off the gates of hell. He sailed the seas until the Jolly Roger would unfurl, then across the bow with all his strength his pirate bunch he hurled.
Oh, the merchant ships were quick to fear, and kept to the masts, and the puny pirate would appear and fire his barbie blast. The merchant ships were quick to fear, and tremble to the masts, when the puny pirate would appear and fire his barbie blast.
He'd draw his deadly cutlass, the sandy shadow for the guns, but all he'd fire were sour streams of nasty clean chum. His men would land upon the decks and gather up the swag and give it to their captain, who with pride would wrench the gang.
But the merchant ships would break the fear and tremble to the masts, when the puking pirate would appear and fire his barbed glass. The merchant ships would break the fear and tremble to the masts, when the puking pirate would appear and fire his barbed glass.
And so, my lads, we end right here a tale of misery about the seasick captain who did terrorize the sea. And if a life of piracy is what you truly yearn, remember that your guts may twist until your throat will burn.
Fire and tremble to the masts, when the puking pirate